all in. Dude, we haven't even dealt the cards. We don't even have a table to play on yet.
Yeah, what's it gonna take? Both a pro tip. If things don't go your way, just flip the table. This also works for other aspects of your life. If a test goes poorly, flip your desk. If you're stuck in traffic, flip your car.
Orange.
What? Jeez, why are you flipping out?
Orange, you can't go around flipping stuff over if things don't go your way.
Yeah, watch me.
No, I really mean it. You can't. I nailed our poker table to the floor.
That's so flipping uncool.
We're playing this game by the rules. Rules we're going to learn right now. Now, in poker, your collection of cards is called your hand.
Woohoo! Finally got a hand after all these years. I'm going to grab all sorts of stuff. Grab bag. Put myself past. At the end of the table so I can flip it.
Don't nail to the floor.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, I'm sorry, dude, but it's not that kind of hand. Now, the best hand you can get in poker is called a royal flush.
And that's when you put your opponent's cards in a super fancy toilet.
No, it is not. The next best hand is a straight flush.
And that's when you flush your opponent's cards in a normal nostril toilet.
No, it is not. Now then, other types of hands include...
Right hands, left hands, hammer cup hands, hand solo.
Would you stop? We're talking about poker hands, Orange. We have a lot of ground to cover. Are you going to behave this way while we go over chips?
Like Doritos?
And blinds.
I prefer vertical.
And the river.
M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-C-U-P. I kid. I actually know all the poker terms. Yeah, I'm a bit of a card shark.
Oh, is that so? Tell me one poker term, Orange, right now.
TNT?
Nope.
Yaha! That's when things don't go your way. You blow up the book then with TNT.
No, that is not a poker term.
The way I play it, it sure is.
Orange, if you get bad cards in poker, that's fine. You don't blow up the game, you bluff. You bluff.
You're sick, you know that? There's no need to point out that I'm naked.
I said bluff, not bluff.
Oh.
Bluffing is when you pretend to have better cards than you have.
Oh, so bluffing is lying?
Basically, yeah.
Gotcha. Okay, well then, I guess there's no need for me to blow up the table now.
All right, glad to hear it.